Look, I'm overbloated, still with the six. Ain't even noticed. I'm probably rich. Been hard to hold.
I'm trying to say that if you type in Myron's name in Google, this stuff is automatically gonna pop up. Ticket. We know that everything that's in purple right here is your previous search history. Anything that you see in purple is your previous search history. Do you know how many words start with M-Y-R? Like you see right there. You know, most people are who search and they're typing M-Y-R in first are probably typing in Myrtle Beach. Or maybe the next most famous person you see here, Miriam Hernandez, who's a singer-songwriter. Everything that's in purple, these are your searches, Ticket. Come on, man. Quit trying to finesse. This is why it says remove. See, that's why it says remove by it. It's not very difficult to see what you're doing. Myra Jones is already vindicated. Come on, man. Let's stop acting like the word LeBron James and Myron Jones are synonymous. You searched that. You searched it in the past. Hey, Myron.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy Goat back with another one. Let's right into it. Hey, man, I'm here to expose Lamont. I'm here to expose Lamont from FYI Sports Debates. Lamont, you're capping. Lamont from FYI Sports Debates, you're capping, buddy. You're on Cap a Lot Records. Ticket TV ain't the only LeBron James hater. It's Carcino for life. Carcino for life and Ticket TV is the biggest LeBron James haters on YouTube right now. As constructed, Lamont, you need to go back and redo that video. Lamont, it ain't just Ticket TV. It's baldhead ass Carcino. Carcino for life and Ticket is both the biggest LeBron James haters. So, Lamont, your video is on Cap a Lot Records. Go change that title. Go back and say Carcino and Ticket. Why you ain't exposing Carcino, Lamont? Lamont, I had to come expose you on this shit, bro. Why in the hell are you not exposing Carcino? Carcino does the same shit Ticket do. Carcino is a buck dancer. Carcino is a bandwagon. Carcino hates every Carcino bandwagons to any team he thinks could beat LeBron James. Carcino roots for any team LeBron James face, like Ticket TV. Carcino hates LeBron James just as much as Ticket. So why in the hell, Lamont, you make a video about just Ticket? Why you ain't exposed to Carcino, weak ass? Carcino jump from team to team to team. One day, Carcino's a Golden State Warriors fan. The next day, Carcino is a Patriots fan. The next day, he's a Bucks fan. The next day, he's a Kings fan. The next day, he's a Phoenix Suns fan. The next day, he's a Clippers fan. The next day, he's a Brooklyn fan. The next day, he's a Knicks fan. Man, come on. Come on, Lamont. I taught you better than that. How you gonna sit here and act like it's just Ticket? You're capping, nigga. It ain't just Ticket. It's Carcino, too. Carcino for life and Ticket are both the biggest LeBron James haters. So, Lamont, I need you to make that video over. I need you to go back in time and redo it and put Carcino in this shit, too. Because Carcino be doing a whole bunch of capping on his channel. Man, I can't believe Lamont is giving Carcino a pass. It's hard to believe at this point. It's like, I'm disappointed in you, Lamont. You just gonna call out Ticket and not call out Carcino? Carcino is Ticket's brother. Carcino and Ticket are like the duos of hating on LeBron. Ticket and Carcino are duos. Ticket love Carcino. Carcino and Ticket are the biggest screwed operators when it comes to hating on LeBron James. Ticket and Carcino are the biggest LeBron haters on YouTube. Go on YouTube and tell me if you can find that many haters of LeBron James. Outside of Carcino and Ticket, it's both these dudes. So I don't know why Lamont and Taj Mason. Taj Mason, you capping too. You should have put Carcino in that shit too. Carcino for Life is also capping. Talking about, oh, the Clippers can beat LeBron, man. The Nets can beat LeBron, man. That man, Carcino and Ticket, they do the same stuff. Both of them dudes. So go back and revise what you said. Change up what you said. Okay, Mr. Lamont. I mean, I don't like what I saw from your video. You just blasted Ticket. What about Carcino? Where's Carcino in that video? Carcino is right next to Ticket. Carcino and Ticket is like this, neck and neck. You know what I'm saying? So Lamont and Taj Mason. If you gonna expose Ticket, you gotta expose Carcino too. Cut the capping ass up, bro. I like you, Lamont. I like you, Taj Mason. But y'all capping right now. You gonna expose Ticket, but not expose Carcino? Carcino do the same stuff as Ticket TV. Go watch Carcino's channel and tell me he ain't doing the same stuff Ticket doing. The only thing Carcino does not do is curse. Carcino does not curse or use foul language like Ticket. But Carcino does everything else like Ticket. Carcino discredits LeBron James in every facet. Carcino discredits LeBron. He hates LeBron. He's a bandwagon. You know what I'm saying? Carcino for Life is just a bit of a buck dancer. It's Ticket TV. Point blank period. And most of Carcino subscribers is LeBron haters. LeBron haters. Because Carcino's Ticket is built off. I mean, Carcino and Ticket's channel is built off of buck dancing and hating on LeBron James. That's their whole channel built. Carcino's for Life, Ticket TV's channel is built off of hate on LeBron James. Hate on another black brother. And that's all Carcino for Life does. He's a hater. He's just like Ticket. Carcino for Life is Ticket without the cursing and the bad language. And you gonna expose Ticket, but I expose Carcino? Man, Lamont, Todd Mason, take y'all videos down, redo them, and put Carcino in that shit. Because it's just disgusting how y'all guys just put Ticket in there and you didn't put nobody else in there. It's just, blew my mind how y'all did that. But that's it for your boy Goat, and I'm out.
Look, he got big butt business. Do y'all see that right there? That should say big butt business.
Where's Carcino in this video?
LeBron King.
Come on, Lamont.
What is wrong with this nigga, man? Something is really wrong with this dude. I'm telling y'all the truth. Look at this. Look at this.
Where's Carcino in this video? Lamont.
Look at this, man. Look. What the hell is this? This is Myron Jones. This is.
Lamont, where is Carcino in this shit, bro?
Hey, Myron. I see what you be doing, Myron. Myron be doing his research. See, just like when we did our reaction videos to, you know, the sexiest track runners and WNBA players, all Myron doing is just doing his research. Myron, you got to copy one of these shirts. So whenever you hop on your Big Butt Business Pinterest page, it's all for research purposes only. I see the research that you accumulate right here. All right?
Come on, where is the Carcino in this shit, dog?
Myron's just putting together a hella, you know, he's putting together a hell of an investigative package if you're looking into a big butt business, man. Salute to Myron, man. Right? Because there's not a lot of people doing this homework.
Lamont. Where is Carcino for Life in this video? Where? Where is he? Come on, man. Where's Carcino for Life in this video? He's another LeBron James hater. I know you're tired, but damn, nigga.
And really putting it together for educational purposes, man. Myron Jones is, man. So, I'm talking about the LeBron James, y'all. Did y'all just see what I just saw? I'm gonna rewind this. And I'm very well on Ticket TV. He don't need me to make reaction videos on him. This is why I said, Fred, if you're going to have me doing this, it better be a good video.
It wouldn't. Lamont, the video would have been good if you had put Carcina for Life in this video too. Carcina for Life is a LeBron James hater. If you had put LeBron in the goddamn video, I mean, not LeBron, if you had put Carcina in the video, it would have been better.
So as we see right here, y'all. Right there. It says. I just want y'all to see this right here.
Look at him. Look. Look, man. This nigga mine. Look, man. Look. Hold on, man.
See? Now, if words are getting fumbled, because you know you just fucked up. I'm gonna let it keep playing.
Lamont, you fucked up, Lamont. You didn't put Carcino in the video, Lamont. You fucked up.
You immediately blacked the screen out. Y'all see that? Where it says OBS? Y'all don't know what that OBS means. That means OBS Studio. That's what he uses the stream out of. Hide your screen. Don't hide in your screen while you're streaming.
Lamont,
hide your stream.
Why are you hiding Carcino?
Now you hide your stream.
Why are you hiding Carcino?
Something wrong with this nigga Myron Jones.
No, Myron Jones is good. Myron Jones is very good. Myron Jones is very normal. He's just a LeBron James fan. You were the one Googling Myron Jones and LeBron.